if you need to switch spots and switch spots with me. Okay. Making a move. We set up on these turkeys and they flew after fly down. They kind of shut up for a second, but we're going to push out further towards the point where we heard them. So I don't know. If we get them fired back up, we'll let you know.
I missed it. No, I hit that tree right there.
Go get yours.
He spotted them, didn't he? Blew a tree in half.
Oh, there is the other one.
Yeah, that's what I said. He's still over there. But that's on the
other. I'm not worried about it. Oh, man. I didn't know.
There's another one down there.
You see it?
Yeah.
Well, we set up on top of the hill. We kept hearing them hammering all morning, and then after we found out they finally moved away from us, we got up and started cutting distance. Well, just to find out when we got right on the other side of this big old thicket right here, they were cutting distance back at us talking. So eventually what had happened was we only seen one. He was strutting in the bottom. And then Dalton let out a call, and there happened to be three. We attempted to get all three of them, but what ended up happening was is me and Dalton was sitting there, and he didn't realize as close as they were, and as soon as he proceeded to ask me where they were, he was probably not even 10 yards. And he took a pretty good 2 3/4 12 gauge to the face right there. And then we tried to get Dalton on one, and then he ended up being just a wee bit too far. But first turkey in 10 years, gotta say it's been a pretty great time. Can't complain. Good old Leon, West Virginia.